esthetician, and I got some free products from my work. Ignore my hands, they're kind of beat up because I have a new puppy, and they're not being moisturized like they should. Sorry if you can hear my husband watching TV.